God moved upon the face of the waters. And God said, let there be light.
are very serious about that. Because we're expecting the children to save us all. But how can they save us? If they don't even have any examples, well, what kind of examples, preacher? Examples of leadership. Joy and harmony, those examples of caring and sharing. See, we must break those generational curses that plague our families and communities. They must know that knowledge is power and wisdom is gaining understanding. The Bible says, train up a child in the way they should go. And when they become old, they shall not depart from it. I always hear us preaching that famous slogan, each one teach one. But are we really doing our best to be effective in the lives of our children? Only God can save our souls!
Raise your hands and believe in love. If you believe, I need you to believe in love right now. Raise your hands up high. Feel the love generation covering the world with love. I want you to feel the love generation. Come on!
strained around here lately because of all the stuff going on outside the house, you know, the pressure, the job, all those things that can weigh you down. You know, sometimes, just sometimes, you bring that home with you. And I understand, but you know, I want us to just stop for a minute and think about how much we have together.
Thank you. We'll be right back. much because he's done so much for me. Every morning, every day of my life, I will always be crying tears in the middle of the night, and I won't always have to wake up by myself wondering how I'm gonna get through the day. I won't always have to think about what I'm gonna do and how I'm gonna make it, how I'm gonna get there, because he.
The sun was a crystal ball shining 24 hours a day. My air was the wind of the woofer bouncing off the walls. My song was the spirit of all the children dancing. My rain was the sweat that rolled off their faces. This is my world. This is my planet.